SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to favorite a contact on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Favoriting a contact on your iPhone not only provides you with a quick way to call or text someone that you communicate with a lot, it also gives you the option to customize your Do Not Disturb settings so that only people who are on your favorite list can get through when you're in Do Not Disturb mode. So if you'd like to create a contact favorite on your iPhone, then you can open the phone app. You can then select the favorites option, and then you can tap the plus button at the top left corner of the screen. Now you just need to scroll through your list of contacts until you find the one that you want to add as a favorite. Then you can tap on that contact, and then you can choose whether you would like to use the message or call option for their favorite entry in this menu. I'm going to select the call option. Now you'll see that the contact is now listed as a favorite and the means of communicating with them is listed directly underneath that. So if you tap on that button, for example, then this would call the info contact that I have on my phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.